Let's go for the car. Tundra. Pantera. Yes. Band for the. Oh, thank God it's stuck in the back on 10F. Huh? Oh, it's after the. What? Where is it? Yeah. Don't have it. We'll give it one. Yes. It's just the same as the Lynx, so fine. Not in performance. It's a very unstable car, so. Which is how it should be. Thank you. That was close. Holy shit! Oh, it doesn't take very well. Damn. Je t'aime. Gotta change the gearbox then. take longer beers than it does with that. Ay, ooh!
Come on, baby, come on, baby! This thing is not long enough.
Could be a good GT3 car, I don't know. I think it might suit the specs. Oh, DNG. Yeah, I can agree on that. Plus, I feel like an S95, like a house car. Me. Good start. Oh no, that's too far. Oh,
wow, I stalled it on the fucking ground, dude.
Cat gets
oh Zucker fall off his back. Oh, why doesn't my book?
Oh, I have control of this.
Get him. Sprint.
Took all the gems on lane one, but then landed and came to a dead stop standstill. Yeah, for the new guy. Who's the PM, my guy? Pat, is that the Is that the English guy? Oh, that's the other guy. He's got a drifting pick avatar, so I think it's not the not the English guy from GTA Race Crew. You know the bad two bad guys, Wolf, no? Pantera. Under the P. Under the P from number one. It looks like a lot of other cars, yeah. Yeah. They're ripping off two car names. Tundra and Pantera. No star. What? Who's still on the pit? PNG. There he is. Driver ID attention. Yes! Whoop, 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 whoop. Alpine race. Put the car. Oh, he hit the inside. Oh, oh, big jump crash. There's the blue car. Welcome to go into the ravine wall. Watch out for the jumper. Thank you. That's risky. Dangerous there. You're crashing everywhere. I'll be off now. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I was looking for this thing. Risky. There's the attack on the lead. Thank you. are coming. Another level. It's three wide. Oh, I hit the wall. Oh, Della, hit the wall. What happened there? Did I win it? What was the other guy doing? He was raking or something. Nobody hit me. Hello? Oh. Yep. That's weird. Just stay in the party then. I think you can switch the thing off in the setting. Who was that? Wasn't me. No, I hit the wall on myself, man. I just drove into the wall. Yeah, it was very good. This is not restricted. Yoshi, are you ready? Seconds. Exit garage, accept the phone invite, and then you will probably make it. Seconds.
$1. Give me $1.
Propaganda too. I was definitely reenacting it with a machine gun in the slum and in the sewers. Go. Thank you. Holy moly, oh! Sorry. Oh no! Thank you. buffalo with the lip. What do you know about Buffalo Bill? Nothing, so shut up. Triple tag. We're going to randomize this one. Random. Yoshi and Jeremy got the same level. The Mac is back. No custom. Go on, start. Go, 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 go. Yoshi in trouble and this is going to be like this. That's going to be slippery. Ah, damn it! for the jump.
I don't know. Ooh. Ay, Della missed a jump on the straight, off the track.
Oh God!
Yeah, I wish we had a deja vu in the game. That would be sick. Kept on going. Had a half a minute on the chasers. Customers would have been better in. No, then it would have been amazing. How are you gonna make that jump? You have to do the track again to get the around the jump. Dying through four. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Purple. Oh, ninja guard. Oh, what was that? A big crash on the street! actually crushing the ball.
Ooh, they break. Again before the hairpin. Oh, what a move.
Almost at 14. Should be a record. yeah, Battle of the Home Field. Great race. Yeah, definitely. Love that track. Pretty soon we get the truck. Probably August. I have no idea why they released the garage so late. There's no, like, no business behind it or nothing. Like, weird. Yeah. Ridiculous. Yeah, they had to do something, cause ain't no good. Yeah. Cause I'm not even gonna buy many of the new cars. I'm definitely not gonna be a cab driver. No, I don't think that. Oh, I'm in controller's gone. God fucking damn it. I'll let it start. Send me an invite now through the party. Oh, it doesn't matter. It's not invite only. Should be non-contact to transform. Oi. I'm sorry. I thought it would be ghosted. I thought it would be ghosted if I left on time. Yes, sir. FIA. Love it. Yoshi's got it too. First time I did it, my cooling fluid was like empty after one lap. Boom. It's not bad. 2 minutes, 3 minutes. Only got control check. What the fuck is he glitching about? Fuse on the lead. There's DNG on the outside. Inside now for a Corvette. She gets the 3-9 and comes to down to the bottom. Wolf now pressing out midfield, taking the midfield midline. Ooh, a little
fight now, so easy. Zerker and Yoshi pushing, grinding. Suddenly, DMZ, no steps, really coming. Into the mid and going to the front. Good for DMZ, he can get the slip now. Front field is slowing down a lot. That's left to be there's DNG on the inside. There's only one corner left now. DNG, he's got the inside, he's got the position. Saar trying to get position on the second line, he's got it. Wolf and Yoshi now back. Zerker, can he get it inside? Little gap from DNG. Can he get it to slip from Saar? It's four wide. Who can get it in turn? DNG coming, it's on the bottom, it's Zerker. Zerker, get it inside, he's taken it. Good strategy. DNG left it open. Always keep the inside closed. DNG with the lap. That's a lot of fuck racing that back. Seen it yet? No. I posted the Red Bull on Discord. I can always post the link there.
Krakai Fuzzerker. No problem. World premiere. Should have been the last job, of course. Good one, Rockstar. Are we all ready? What? Take your scramjet. Ah, if you leave it on open, the other vehicles is... I thought it was restricted. No. This is a world premiere. Good luck with that. Got it. Hole in how many? Hole in two for you. Look at that little effect on the ball. Ah, fuck. Take that checkpoint. I got it on the test. Ah. Same rocket, man. Oh, black screen. Come on. Didn't get the first checkpoint at the start. Fuck. What was your position on the right? Because it's on circular on an extra large, so in the test it was no problem. Okay. Boats. How many points is between the leader and second? 9. Anything is possible in boats. This is a good boat to go. Yeah, baby. Jesus. That's so heavy. Keep it. Yes. Ah, shit. Jesus, Roger. Yeah, right outside. Oh, totally bad body, man. Three wide. Little boost, little boost, little boost, yes! is 47.1. Damn it. Speedy. You gotta push your boat down and then you create a wave and then you gotta pull it back up again. And then you can keep making the wave. Yeah, if your boat goes down, you can press your left joystick forward. And then you get more of an impact and then it launches back up and then you can pull it higher back up. Ah! Congrats, Edgar. GG's everyone. Good racing. Playlist. Thanks for watching.